in the negotiation, and in the McConnell bill, they've said, you want $75 billion, we want $15 billion, we'll compromise at $16 billion. Oh, really? Oh, really? Let's not have tokenism when we have a major disaster. Let's not have a skinny bill when we have a massive problem.